peas have mixed in with our seasoning. So now we're going to go ahead